Teresa Abdul Jalil announced that Wanita UMNO branches across Malaysia will launch a Pro-Solutions Act campaign. The aim of this national campaign is to collect 1 million signatures from the rakyat and of course the Wanita UMNO in support of the retention of the Solutions Act. According to Dato' Sri Shahrizad, Wanita UMNO will hold forums and programs to educate the rakyat on the importance of retaining the Solutions Act for national security. Wanita UMNO will also send a memorandum to Prime Minister Dato' Sri Najib on this matter. I want to remind Dato' Sri Shahrizad that her main or chief responsibility is to speak up for the women of Malaysia, not to be a pawn for her political masters. She has more important work to do than to depress human rights and strengthen the voices of Malaysia. Surely Dato' Sri Shahrizad, as the first and former Minister of Women, Family and Community Development, and she is now also a special advisor to PM on women in entrepreneurs, is aware of the continuing poverty, inequality and violence faced by women in Malaysia today. Surely Dato' Sri Shahrizad, as current special advisor to the Prime Minister on women entrepreneurs and professionals, is aware of the discrimination, institutional and social barriers faced by women at work. Year to year, Malaysia's gender gaps are worsening. Our ranking in the World Economic Forum's Global Gender Gap Report has slid from 102 out of 136 in 2013 to 107 out of 142 in 2014. In fact, since the first Global Gender Gap Report in 2006, Malaysia has made almost no progress compared to its peers. However, in these last 2 years, I have not heard Dr. Shahrizad say much about how to improve the status of Malaysian women in the economy, education, healthcare, and politics. I call on Dr. Sri Shahrizad to use her positions as Wanita UMNO chief and her experience as former Minister for Women, Family and Community Development to speak up and mobilize Malaysians in support of Malaysian women. If Dato' Sri Shahrizad and Wanita UMNO want to campaign across Malaysia in support of a cause, she should focus on women's rights instead of the Solutions Act. If Dato' Sri Shahrizad and Wanita UMNO want to educate the rakyat on a critical national issues, she should talk about gender equality and social justice instead of spreading fear throughout Malaysia. If Dato' Sri Shahrizad and Wanita UMNO want to submit a memorandum to Prime Minister Najib, she should push for 30% women quota to ensure more women's representation in electoral politics, public service and decision-making positions like in parliament. Let us have a campaign for 1 million signatures on any of these issues against violence against women, for 30% women's quota in politics and leadership, for the welfare of poor, oppressed and marginalized women, and for the rights of children. Let us have a campaign for 1 million signatures to uplift our Malaysian women instead of 1 million signatures to silence and oppress our Malaysian rakyat. Dato' Sri Shahrizad should not shortchange the rakyat, nor her own dignity, by serving as a pawn to her male politician masters. The women of Malaysia, including Wanita UMNO, deserve a better leadership than this. Okay? Any questions? Have a PC. After this. We're studying different things.
Yeah? Ensure security. Ensure that nothing inflammatory is said and so on and so forth. So, what do you say to that?